Oh, all right. I really appreciate you guys coming. It's crazy. I thought no one except my wife, she'd be here. And I'm not assuming you're here for us. I'm just saying you might be purchasing records, and if so, it's really dark, and I'm sorry for that. In 1 hour, you can purchase records. We're playing for an hour, which is a really long time, and I apologize for that ahead of time. We will not give you... Well, Carl will refund your money if at any point you decide you want out. I don't blame you. We have 12 songs. We have the Divine Shakes from right here, and we know pretty much all of you. So here you go. We'll be right back. songs. This is the third song of 12 songs. Just warning you guys, letting you know where we are, what's happening. If you want to go, I understand.
We're pacing ourselves.
We're pacing ourselves here. Yeah. I'm just saying 10 more songs. That's a lot of songs. I don't expect you guys to stay. I'm not running you off, but you know what to say.
Yeah, you do.
Yep.
Oh.
Alright. You have to stay, apparently. Alright, this song is called X. This next song is called Preacher Mouth. All right. Just for a little check-in, we're at like number 6 of 12, just pointing that out. I warn you, 2 of these last 7 are 6 minutes long. So that's like, I don't know, I can't count anymore. There's some numbers left and there's some numbers done. And we are somewhere in between.
Add it all together, Brad, it is a whopping 60 minutes.
Finished! Beginning, finish, we're somewhere squarely in between. Again, you guys will not get this time back. I can't do anything about that. You guys are definitely giving us parts of your lives, which is fine. I'll take it.
Praise Dale.
What song is it?
Praise Dale.
All right. Praise Dale. This is one of the longer. Praise Dale.
Woo!
Oh,
safe.
That was more like 35 more minutes.
Alright. These next two songs do not belong to us. Well, they do now, I guess. Right now, currently. In a few moments, they will no longer belong to us. What do you know about Seattle? Right, Mark? Am I right? What? Temple of the Dog? What? No, I'm just kidding. Not quite. No. Brad White had his way. We'd be playing Temple of the Dog all day, every day. That and Metallica Load. Only Load, not that other fake crap they did before. Just Load. Only Load. This next song is called Radio Friendly Unit Shifter. It is not by us, but if you want to pretend, it can be. You're all so confused right now. It's on a new CD. Not really. Yeah, it's on a new CD. Or is it? I don't know. Brad White, ladies and gentlemen.
This is a question. Anyone know that band? Anyone have any idea? That guy does. Beatles! You got a... nothing.
I know my 8-track.
Since no one answered, those are our songs. We wrote those. Just like yesterday. No big deal. We're now down to 4 songs. So, I don't hear anyone complaining now about being too short.
Only.
Still got 30 more minutes.
I didn't hear only.
Like, for real, guys. We gotta stand here, because it'd be awkward if, like, we left and no one else left, and then Brad's gonna know, and then Mark's gonna tell him, and Jacob's gonna get mad, storm off non-stage. All right, this next song is,
It starts with an H.
Heretic. I'm
Again, just for a point of reference. I believe that's 9 songs completed. 3 songs remaining.
20 minutes.
We'll apologize to you all profusely later. See that man for apologies, that man for hugs, that man for music recommendations, and me for babying tips. I got that. That's it. I'm sorry. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. I love you. This is a brand new song. It's on nothing. But thanks to that man, possibly something at some point.
Yeah.
Thank you guys. Thank you guys. You're too kind. You're too kind. I'm sorry. Carl, I apologize. We have done nothing to help your store out business-wise, I assure you. Oh, these people are not going to buy anything. Okay, well, in that case, the mission is accomplished. Guys,
shut it down.
Good job.
Bagels.
All right, we have two songs. This one is called what? I don't know what this is called.
Committee. It's a fast number, so it doesn't really count as the whole song. This is a half a song.
Then the next song is what?
15 minutes.
Trembles.
One and a half songs.
All right. Yeah, one and a half songs.
That's amazing.
Are you counting, Mark?
That's two songs.
All right. All right. So I'm going to start this one off like this. Thank you.
don't know.
We're at the end of our journey. This is our last song. It's called Holy Trembles. It again is not on the CD that you'll be not purchasing, so don't worry. Mark, you all right over there, man?
Oh no, they're purchasing.
Oh, well, in that case, you guys are gluttons. Gluttons for punishment. All right. Thank you so much. Sincerely, I thought it would just be me, Carl, Pearl, these guys. I knew he'd show up. And Mark. That's what I thought.